What is going on, guys? Shrubby13 here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're taking a look at the brand new season 2 Centurions season pass. Now there's a lot of speculation online if EA have made a few errors with this, have they messed up with this, or is it a W? Let me know in the comments what you think. Leave a like on the video, subscribe if you're new. Let's get into it. The first one, as you can see, I've already claimed it was a bundle reward. You get some club stuff and you get a 78 or a 75 plus player pack. Just a one player pack, so nothing too interesting. And then for number two, you get a 78 plus rare gold player pack. And then at this point here, we get a lone Centurions Martinez. He does look decent, I guess. It's a goalkeeper, it's hard. He is good on the actual game already anyway. So this is probably going to be just as good, if not better. It's available for 4 days, so I suggest if you're going to claim it and if you want to use it, claim it towards the end if you're not ready to use him yet, unless he's going to go straight into your squad. The next we have some yellow boots and a 78 plus times 2 pack for another bundled reward. Then we have our first Foundations player, which is Torrent, CDM, French Women's League. 78 pace, 81 passing, 83 dribbling, 84 defending, 80 physical, 3-star. Let's be honest, it's not going in anyone's team. It'll be used for objectives or for an SBC. Then we get a Hunter Chem style. Sorry, we get a choice here between a Hunter and a Shadow. Ooh, thank you EA for that one. We get a choice. So let me know in the comments what you're going to pick for that one. And then we get another bundled reward, which has got a white mask for clubs and a 78 plus times 5 player pack. Then we have our second and third player, which is from the Centurions promo. The first one is another timed loan for 4 days. Jack Grealish, 4-star, 86 pace, 86 shooting, 88 passing, 93 dribbling, 82 physical. Can play left wing, left mid, or cam. Incredible card. I think it's actually a really, really nice card. He does also have the whipped pass playstyle plus, which is nice. The roles, he has a wide playmaker plus, which is also nice for left wing. It's a nice card. People are saying that these should be the real cards. For 8 and 9, I don't think they are. But later on, I think they're appearing as loans. But I think you should get the choice of the actual card itself. So you got the two loans here to trial them, see which one you prefer. Next up, we have Marlon, 4-star, 93 pace, 86 shooting, 81 passing, 89 dribbling, 80 physical. Again, a 4-day loan. Left mid, right wing, striker, and right mid. Great card, incredible pace, incredible shooting, good agility and balance, good stamina, good jumping. He's 5'9". I thought he was tall. He's not. He's only 5'9". Okay, so the jumping's pretty irrelevant. But he does have the quick step plus playstyle. And he has inside forward plus as a right mid. Again, a nice card. I know a lot of people use his normal card, so probably people are going to go for him over Jack Grealish. I'll probably go for Jack Grealish. I don't know. I'll try both of them and we will find out. The powered chin strap, facial hair for clubs, 7,500 club coins, and an 80 plus times 3 rare gold players pack. Then we get our second foundation player, which is at number 11, which is going to be Fleury. Left mid, 85 rated, again from the French Women's League. 91 pace, 82 shooting, 84 passing, 86 dribbling, 80 physical. 4-star skills, 3-star weak foot, 5'6". It's an alright card. It's not great. Again, I don't think people are going to use that. It'll probably be an SBC or an objectives player. 78 plus times 5 rare gold players pack. Then we get ourselves a player pick of a 1 of 3 82 plus rare gold players. Then we get another bundled item, which is an 81 times 3, a powered black glow gloves, and 7,500 club coins. Then we get our first World Tour player, Tolisso. 81 pace, 86 shooting, 84 passing, 82 dribbling, 83 defending, 81 physical. What a card that is. Bullet gang right there. 4-star skills, 3-star weak foot, CDM, center mid. It's a good card. Look at that. Green stats all across the board right there. Doesn't have a playstyle plus, but does have a box-to-box for centre mid on the plus-plus, which is nice. He might go into people's teams, you know. He might actually go into people's teams. Then we have an 80-plus times 5. Then we have another bundled reward, which is a headband, an 82 times 2, and more club coins. We have an 83-plus rare gold player pack, an 82 times 3 rare gold players pack, and we have another French Women's League player. 87 rated right back, 4-star, 4-star. 87 pace, 83 passing, 82 dribbling, 87 defending, 84 physical. Left back, right mid. Great stand tackle. Great sprint speed and acceleration. Good strength, good jumping, good stamina, good aggression. Good agility, balance, reactions, ball control, dribbling, composure. Good short passing, long passing. Good crossing and vision. Wow, what a card that is. And it has intercept plus, which is even greater reach and improved chance of retaining possession of the ball while performing interceptions. Attacking wing back plus plus. False back plus. Wide playmaker plus and wing back plus. That card you could be seeing in a lot of people's teams. That is a fantastic card. I actually think that's the best card so far from the season pass. Let me get another headband, clubs, coins, 83 plus times 2. But yeah, that Carpenter card is really, really good. An 80 plus times 5, an 83 plus times 2, 1 of 3 83 plus rare gold players pack, player pick, sorry. Now, this is where it gets a bit confusing. Is this still going to be another loan? Because if it is, why? We've had his loan. This should be the actual card, in my opinion. I don't know if it's bugged. We'll find out. But I think that might actually be his card. So if it is, he could possibly go into your team. Then we get a loan Abeli icon card. We know about icons. They're great. So yeah, that's good. You'll see that in Weekend League a lot, I'm sure. Then we get an 82 plus times 5, an 84 plus times 2. We get a Turam right back icon loan. And then we get an 84 plus times 4, an 86 plus times 2. Then we get a cosmetic Centurions item for our card. So that would be nice. You need to decide what player you're going to put that on. I would imagine it is literally for this card right here, that design there. So that'd be a nice one to have on one of your players of your choice. We get an 87 plus times 2. Then this is where I think we get a choice of Jack Grealish or Marlon, but as an actual player to keep, not the loan. So you get a choice of which one you'd like there. At the moment, based off of the stats and the team that I have and stuff, probably go with Grealish, but again, I know that Marlon card, normal card, is very good anyway. And then you get a 75 plus times 100. So there is a decent amount of rewards. 35 levels. We've got 27 days left of this season. Some nice cards. Inevitably, the Centurions promo will be coming out at some point as well. Obviously, they had the Rush promo. Now we're going to get the Centurions promo. Do we get a Ballon d'Or card in there for Rodri? Maybe, maybe not. Do we get the Yashin card? I would imagine is that card there. Martinez, is he going to win the Yashin award? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we get some nice cards along the way. But hey, let's hope that that is a bug and we get to keep the players. Because if not, that's a bit underwhelming. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below, guys. Subscribe, leave a like, and see you guys. Twinkle.